Are you here to jar at me a while longer? Wait a minute, I recognize you. Yeah, you're Alice McLafferty's rising star, ain't you? You sure you want to be here? McLafferty's non-competes are pretty rigid. Well, I ain't never been inside myself. Did some trading with the new Canaanites from their mission there, but that was all on the outskirts. Should've figured you for a player. All right, let's play.
Honestly, if he only have that much money, maybe he's just not the gamble. However, he make quite the gamble about this whole expedition, so I don't know. As you see, I have plenty of tens. So whenever something goes wrong, like this, I can act. This is considered as a terrible move basically from his side. You should always stack middle and then left. And you should never stack with king like this, because enemy can just throw his kings to you and you will be in us. Fucking shit, my god. This should be an option. Okay. This is quite problematic because you usually can't win like this. Okay. Thanks for watching.